Each week on the show, we have the privilege of introducing you to one of the area's elite players. Their actions on the field help their team to success and make them stand out as the Grimaldi's Pizzeria MVP. This week's Grimaldi's Pizzeria MVP is Jalen Milroe of Katy Tompkins High School.
He's one of the most electrifying quarterbacks in the Houston area. Katy Tompkins signal caller Jalen Milroe has helped turn the program into a winner. Last year, he threw for almost 2,700 yards and a total of 29 touchdowns. Milroe is a dangerous dual threat because of the way he stays in the pocket longer than most quarterbacks, and he's able to let a big play develop. Jalen is the leader of a Falcons team that went to the regional semifinal last year, and he hopes to lead them even further in 2020 before taking his talents to Alabama next year.
For his amazing play, Grimaldi's Pizzeria is excited to present a bobblehead to Jalen Milroe, who joins me now. Jalen, you're a two-time winner. What do you think of this bobblehead?
First off, it's just truly, truly exciting to receive the award. I truly appreciate the award. It looks more like me this one than the last one, but I'm thankful for the award.
All right, man, you're one of the many top-rated dual-threat quarterbacks in the Houston area. What do you think makes you so dangerous out there on the gridiron?
What makes me so dangerous is just my teammates that help me around me and the work that's done in the practice field. It all comes in line on Friday nights and Saturday nights, whenever the game is. So it just came from practice and preparation.
Hey, just a couple of years ago, the Falcons were 1-9, near the bottom of the district. And now you guys are competing with the big dogs. What do you attribute the turnaround to?
Preparation, the grind in the weight room, the buy-in from the players, and then the grit and the hunger of all the guys, and then bringing the whole team together.
All right, Jalen, now you're Alabama bound after high school. What about the Crimson Tide made it the best fit for you?
I think the best thing that spoke volumes to me was the relationship that I built with the staff and how much they cared for me. And as far as the development in the program, it's top notch. And I feel as though that's the best place for me. And I'm looking for a place for a family-like environment. And I feel as though Alabama has that.
All right. Thanks so much for joining us, Jalen. Hope you have a great year.
Thank you.
The MVP is brought to you by Grimaldi's Pizzeria. Open for dine-in, carry-out, and delivery. Visit GrimaldisPizzeria.com.